Nigeria is a developed country. We have everything. The masses are crying and dying everywhere. The politicians are fighting dollars. And the masses are killing ourselves for no reason. So I'm calling on Nigerians that we should unite ourselves. As we said, the Sunday brother would make this very much. Because religion matters. Religion matters. It's not that it's not continued.
But the issue is that Nigeria, we are talking about religion, segregation, our weak points. We are not interested in helping each other. That's okay, we have been to a particular place now. The IDPs, they were here with adults. They were ready to fight to feed food. They are not fighting the people that came. I know what they are fighting for, they are fighting to have something to eat. We are born there and we can't give enough. I deal with so many things, but I cannot give enough. What I have in my heart is to tell every Nigerian, no matter the little you have, stop talking about religion, Christian, Muslim, whatever. Talk about how to help each other. In the world of wickedness, we shall love. Now, in the world of hatred, we shall begin to show people mercy. In the world of killing, we shall know how to make people to live and know that life has hope.